不会讲话，所以我们去找工的时候，每次人家说新加坡人很用功、很会做工，可是不会讲话，就是因为这个 classroom 太大的一个问题，老师每次 force 我们安静 ，we build up the culture of keeping quiet，we don't know how to speak up，so it's because of Mr. Chiang and our proposal to fight for smaller class size. We fought and we fought, and finally, the government relented and reduced the class size. Now the class size is reduced to from 44 to 30. In some schools, especially those expensive schools, the classroom is even smaller to 20. Why? Because it provides the teacher a better attention for the students, so that they do not scold them when they talk, but they allow them more room to talk, more room for expression. When you have more opportunity to talk and to express, what do you get? You get confidence. You get the ability to speak with confidence. You get to become eloquent. And because of the ability to be eloquent, you can keep your job. When you have any problem in the job, you can explain and you can get your job and you can continue to earn good income. But if you cannot keep your job, if you are not eloquent, you cannot keep your job. And foreign talents come in to replace your job. Why is it that the foreigners are always so welcome in Singapore? Is it because they are more talented? No. Louder, yes or no? If the foreign talent are not that talented, why is it that they are getting more jobs than you? Is it? It's just because they know how to talk. They know how to talk their way out. You cannot, because you have been trained into this culture of always keeping quiet. And because of that, you lose out in your job. Let me ask you, whose fault is that? The government. Okay? And it is time for them to change their policy by reducing the class size. And they have done it. But that is not enough. 30 student to a class is not good enough. You still need to reduce it down to 20. If the good schools, the expensive schools, are having class size of 20, why shouldn't the public schools get the same kind of treatment? It is for your children and the future of your children that they are equipped with more educational facilities so that they become eloquent. They are able to speak and present themselves well to continue to get good jobs so that they can compete with the foreigners that are coming to work in Singapore. It is important. Smaller class size. Next, Mr. Chiang's another success. HDB upgrading. Mr. Chiang, why? 在这个新加坡继续的有一手遮天。 我们必须要给他多一点竞争，给他多一点压力，因为只有有竞争、有压力，他们才会更努力出来活动，了解我们人民的心声，对不对？为什么你们普通巴西有一次次呢？为什么你们有枸杞？为什么你们有饱和梅？ 为什么？因为有竞争，对不？就是因为有竞争，嫉妒。Mr. Chua 加鸭包鱼来给你人吃，就是因为有竞争，竞争，哪个一号？鸭掉肉不？无竞争。 无镭的，无大蒜，无镭的，卖条片，丢，讲了丢，卖条片，搞个一路，镭的， Vui Chia, Nghĩa Leo, Gò Gớt Lạc Hồ. Ăn cho tao. Nàng nàng SDA thì tao kế qua lù thì. Con xin nghĩ. À, thì tao qua lù thì. Chào yang chi nàng. Okay,就是因为有竞争，你们这边普通巴西的居民很幸福，每次有两个议员来为你们服务，我可以跟你保证，在这个大选过后，okay,三个有个人说三个，还有一个公公，okay. 我可以跟你保证，如果你们，我不要讲笨 ，OK， 如果有些人笨得企图，人民行动党，我可以跟你保证，下来下届五年，不经常，不包合作，不喝气，不是咪 ，baby 有逼婚呐。 OK，你们要了解这一点。Peanuts，baby，我听的Peanuts叫啦。好，Peanuts，所以你们要了解。OK，钱照拿，票照样投给Mr. James Dong。叫你们的朋友，叫这个普通巴西的居民。 不要笨的去投币，就是因为有竞争，你们才会有这样多人来照顾你们。谢谢你们。